called Langa Soleil. Talk about the journey, the brand, the business, and the super exciting work we're doing. So should be amazing, should be dope. Like I keep trying to tell you, it's gonna be a movie. So mind out. Now we're now so your hamba, so bugil, so cheeky with the camera, so miss out with the sharpest grip. Yeah, as all businesses, we were thinking to ourselves, as opportunities close down left, right, and center, what do we do?
Obviously.
And it was a tough year for a lot of people, but for me, especially in my life, I lost everything.
Yeah.
And I had left corporate, but I was in a space where I was like, you know what? I think I need to go back.
I know that.
You know? And this was the Hail Mary. This was the last hoo-ha. This was the, you know what? If I'm going to go out, let me go out with a bang.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So the idea was that I kept on thinking to myself, with entrepreneurship, you have to fight.
Sure.
You have to have a fighting spirit. And I remember one morning I walked out to the balcony and I watched a little bit of the sunrise.
Sure.
And I thought to myself, you know, whatever happens, come rain, come thunder, the skies clears up.
Exactly.
And the sun rises.
The sun rises.
Yeah. Whether you like it or not, the sun keeps rising, you know. So that became the inspiration behind the brand.
Yeah.
So Ilanga, obviously Zulu for sun.
Yes.
And then Soleil is French for sun.
Oh.
And the tagline is keep rising. Oh, and the philosophy was around how do we create a brand, but build something that can really be exported to the world, that has international appeal. So even the website is a .com, it's not a .co.za, because we wanted to exude leo quality. It's international. It's international. That's why we even brought everything in-house to say, actually, let's create quality content for
This
is a serious thing. You know, even the watch itself, we were like, we're not gonna play around.
Exactly.
We're gonna spend time crafting something that when you wear it,
you feel
Ugutai, I'm wearing something, and it epitomizes your spirit. So the type of individual we're targeting is a young, ambitious, and resilient individual.
Sure.
You know, who's going somewhere. So we want you, when you wear the watch,
you feel
you're reminded, it's going to be tough. I'm going to, you know,
go through some downs.
I've been through some downs.
Yeah.
But like the sun, I just need to keep rising.
Keep rising.
Yeah.
That's dope as fuck. No, that's dope as hell, though. You know,